neighborhood kids like to gather around just to listen to the stories about his life.